To pick up new stitches along an edge, set yourself up with a new strand of yarn and an empty needle. Find an opening for your first stitch at the right of the span and make a knit stitch into it with your working yarn. It's not super critical which openings you choose for your stitches, just that they're evenly spaced along the area to cover.